until that happens. Morning, lads. Back out at Julimar again. This time I've brought a friend I work with, Alex. Should probably warm up a little bit before I try and hammer about this. Never stops being sloppy down here. Whoops. Oh! That just covered me. Whoopsie. Oh well. Down the creek. It is. Cheers, Gumby. Oh. That's why those ribbons go that way. First gear. Getting confused as to where the track goes. Oops, I'm off the track. Back on the track. It's always more interesting when you're following someone.
Is it
hot?
Yeah, no, that's hot.
Oh yeah, no. I won't do that then. Do a little bit of Steve Irwin trekking through the bush here.
Pull me up, stingray! Oh, That is dark.
It's about to get real interesting now. Oh, that's soft. Oh, holy crap! Gets deep in spots. I just finished drying my boots as well. Oh well. When in Rome. Oh, that's slippery there. I should have known better. Oh, my feet are so wet. Oh, this is hilarious. Do you reckon it's safe to do this bit at this time of year? Son of a bitch, come on. That got a little bit sloppy then. Oh yeah, this section. This is about as much fun as you can have with your feet wet. Until that happens. Uh-oh. You alright? after all that river. Well, if we didn't stall it, it would have been all good. Oh, come on, bike. Slippery, it's so good. Foot on, oh, that one right there. Get my foot on that log there. My turn. Headbutt at the fucking tree. You alright, man?
Yeah, I'm good.
You good? You Even if I can come rolling across some rocks and shit there. Well guys, if you've enjoyed this, please like, please subscribe, share it. I enjoy getting out here making videos, doing some riding. I'm gonna go back to work tomorrow. It's gonna be another 2 weeks until I get to ride again. That's the sad part about this. But thanks for sticking around anyway, everyone. Appreciate it. Love yous all. Ciao.